From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Jim Keithley. A three-year-old boy from Standish is safe after getting lost in the woods for more than 3 hours Sunday. It's a story you saw first on WMTW.com, and the happy reunion is video you'll only see on News 8. There he is, Hunter Spear, in front and center aboard an ATV with the people who helped rescue him and his dog. The boy went missing in the woods near his home on Chadbourne Road about 9:30 Sunday morning when he went chasing after his dog. Now, Mom, who was 9 months pregnant, chased after the boy but couldn't keep up. A happy reunion 3 hours later when the boy was found by a neighbor just a half a mile from home.
He was right in the middle of a swamp. I was on my three-wheeler. I just happened to hear him, so I shut it off, and I told him just to keep talking to me, and I just went to the voice. And when I got there, he had shed all of his clothes. He had underwear, and he had his rubber boots, and they were on the wrong feet, which was kind of funny.
I just want to thank everybody who came out and helped. Thank you so much. I'm glad he's okay.
Hunter was chugging down a lot of water. Wardens say he was very thirsty, and other than some bug bites, they say he should be just fine. This is the kind of happy ending everybody was hoping for. A Shapley firefighter is in the hospital with serious injuries after crashing her fire engine Sunday night. Officials say Captain Natasha Kinney was returning to the station after a call when she lost control of the engine she was driving and rolled it over on Newfield Road. Now, the engine came to rest on its roof. Crews had to cut Kinney out of the wreckage. She was flown to May Medical Center with serious injuries, but officials say they do not appear to be life-threatening.
Firefighter that was operating the truck. Hopefully everything is going to be all right with her. That's the first and foremost concern. The truck is replaceable, and we'll look into doing that in the future and taking care of that. We are insured for these kinds of things.
Shapley Fire Department purchased that fire engine back in 2005. It cost $250,000. State police and the state fire marshal's office helping to investigate the crash, trying to figure out exactly what happened. Kinney was the only one in that fire engine at the time. No other vehicles involved in the crash. Two people were able to walk away from a plane crash in Naples Sunday afternoon. It happened around 2:15 on Brandy Pond, which is just south of the causeway. Police say both people on board are experienced pilots and were out on training exercises when they tried to land their seaplane, and it flipped, ended up upside down. They suffered only minor injuries, but crews worked furiously to contain fuel leaking from the plane.
The concerns now really are is removing the plane from the water with minimal impact on the environment. Naples Fire Department's, I think, got that well under control. They've got the booms out. The plane's been secured so it won't float anywhere.
The aircraft, a seven-seater, belongs to a local business that rents out planes and offers training services. The FAA now investigating, trying to figure out exactly what happened there. Thank you for joining us for this edition of News 8 Now. I'm Jim Keithley. Stay with us for the latest weather and sports highlights. We'll be right back.